the underprivileged children that that don't get the opportunity to play sport. We are giving them the chance to play, whether it be rugby, cricket, football, soccer, whatever. It's about coming together and enjoying what you're doing. And if children enjoy, that they it can change their lives. It takes them off the streets from doing naughty things, they're doing good things.
Desde quando eu comecei aqui está sendo tudo para mim, né? Porque antigamente só ficava na rua soltando pipa e a escola. Aí quando eu entrei no projeto, comecei a viajar, participar dos campeonatos, aí foi indo. Que é, pretendo estar treinando duro, participar das Olimpíadas, porque se eu sair com a medalha, vou vir aqui na academia, a geral vai me reconhecer, vai ser bom pra caramba.
We're very excited to be coming to Rio as a sport, and it's more about for us spreading the word of rugby to the wider audience. You need honesty, integrity, respect, all those things to play rugby, and it's fun, and that's why we play the game, because it's good fun, and all you need is a ball. Or as they play in the islands, they make balls out of coconuts and anything they can.
Kupane, kupane, fiti, tai, rah!